Boxer and Baltimore native Gervonta Davis is paying for the funeral services of a 21-year-old woman shot to death inside her own hair salon. Destiny Harrison was killed when someone walked into Madame D Beauty Bar on Saturday and opened fire. Davis posted on Twitter Thursday asking how he could help. WJZ talked with Davis's coach, who confirms Davis has paid for Harrison's funeral.